What's up, squad? Welcome back to the channel. This is the number one fitness channel on YouTube, and of course you are watching the number one brother duo as well. Obviously it's a self-proclaimed, would you say proclamation or proclaimed?
I don't know.
What would it be? Anyway, it's obviously self-proclaimed. But no, today, man, we are going to be running you guys through our arm day. And basically, it's going to be simple, but we're going to kind of give you guys a better idea as to what we do for our arms. Because, like, whether or not, you know, we like it, me and Seth both, our arms are our biggest weak point on our entire physique, and they do grow the slowest. So basically what we're gonna be doing is, I'm gonna be doing buys, Seth's gonna be doing tries, but I want you guys to keep in mind, it's one workout together, okay? So we're just obviously gonna split it up. So obviously gonna be throwing some supersets in there, focusing on tempo, you know, all that good shit. So we're gonna head in now and get started.
Another one. DJ Khaled! Scratched a million off my checklist 3 years ago. At 2 zeros to the one, I'm in a different mode. This my life, do what I want, I be with different hoes. You know the pick and roll, I picked her up and sent her home. I got rich, I strong, we get them in and get them gone. You know Trappy just got out, I ain't have to put them on. We the ones who got the numbers to put the city on. It's the middle of the summer, I got a hoodie on. My demon time ain't nothing nice. I try not to wear nothing tights. I came up off of shooting dice. Yeah. My little brother ain't living right. My sister, them doing alright. My cousin, them still serving life. Yeah. Seen a robber, digging. I seen a preacher get caught for cheating. I break the bank for one of my peeps. I said I'm the one they didn't believe me. I show them the facts, then they all need me. I'ma get cake as long as I'm breathing. They making it hard. This shit really is.
Squad, I also wanted to show you guys, as you can see, we are repping Jason Kidd jersey, Dallas Mavericks, obviously, 94-95 year. Let me show you the back. You can see there. Hell yeah, shit's fucking dope. Also, I did find Seth. He's over here. Prep's getting to him a little bit. Seth, you want to say anything?
Not really. Pretty tired.
What are we hitting today?
I'm doing the triceps. You're doing biceps.
You're going to be leading us off with the triceps?
Yeah, I can do that.
All right, dope.
Start off with rope cooldowns. I'm using this thing as opposed to regular rope because I was hitting fucking piss missiles and softball, but I fucked my hand up a little bit. So I'm gonna go slow and steady on these with the squeeze at the end, 4x10.
Spider curls, easy bar spider curls. For this, we are gonna be going 4x10, but we're gonna keep it like a normal tempo. So it's just gonna be like a 2 second eccentric, back up, okay? It's not gonna be anything crazy here, just because the movement itself is a little difficult.
The people around me still the same. We just want party, 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 yeah. We ready, it won't ever change. Count up the bands, sticking up. No rubber band, it's big enough. Chain is so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, a myriad. I see you with the lyrics. Where's my proof, mysterious? My whip from Fast Furious. Curtains, we guarantee
it. Single arm, cross body, tricep extension. 4x10 with the squeeze at the bottom.
Bang, do whatever for the gang. Moody gon' pop out with that stick and I know that he won't say a name. Betty got put in a box, he came to the wrong hood looking for fame. Pussy, ain't no secret, bit for well, them fuck boys know what I claim. Pussy, rich meal cost a lot of show, but 4-5 make you do the whole up. 21. Pop smoke, gun smoke, same thing. I'm on the floss, eating cold cuts. Say you got a body, nigga, so what? 21. Terrorize shit, we got a whole bunch. Bitch. None of my ops ain't on none. Pussy. Broke ass bitches got one gun. 21. She get so wet and she slippery. She screaming and yelling, put dick in me. 21. Most of these jewelers is sick of me. 21. Savage spend money ridiculously. Okay. I ain't with all of the bickery. They disappear, I know trickery. He made a diss and it tickled me. Okay. I don't let bullshit get to me. 21. Switches on the gloss, resting pissed off my ops. 21. We treat beef like albums, nigga.
Alright, so we have two bicep workouts left. This one, I'm gonna be doing alternating standing hammer curls. Okay, really focus on getting the full range of motion for this. Okay, don't be cutting you short, cheap reps or anything like that. And for this, did I say, we're going 4x10? I don't know if I said it yet.
You didn't tell him again.
Okay, we'll say that we're doing 4x10. Okay, but we are just like normal tempo, 2 second eccentric, norm all the way back up.
Ain't got no brains, I spent your budget on my watch.
The tippest ring on my body cost 100, yeah. I got bought a million working jewels. I made a quarter up in London, yeah. Then I bought 20 chaps for the hood. Tippest ring on my body cost 100, yeah. I got bought a million working jewels. I made a quarter up in London, yeah.
Hey, what are we doing here?
We're doing easy bar skull crushers. Easy bar skull crushers. Billy offered dumbbells, but that's just fucking weird. So dude,
there's nothing wrong with dumbbells.
Oh yeah, it's incline too.
Yeah, we're doing incline.
4x10, 3 second thing.
Can't be pale in my casket, make sure I die with a tan. It's part of the brand. I know that I came with a slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. Can I depend on a man? I slotted some bread in the jam. That's just who I am. Custom just waving at us from the window. They don't even come on a plane when we land. Anyone else would retire, but I'm not content. I wanna bury these niggas like 20 feet down, so no one can find them again. It's gotta be scary to witness we carry these niggas around in both of my hands. They stay inviting me over, they say they got bitches. I get there and then it's just them.
Got verse from the boy in the elite, he sent me in.
All right, squad, so we have made it to the last bicep workout for this. This is really the last workout, this is the last one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's the last workout. So we're doing incline, okay? Incline supinated dumbbell curls, all right? So for this, we are gonna go with 3 second eccentric. Again, focusing on the full range of motion there. Don't be cheating reps and shit. And it's probably gonna suck ass, but like, we're gonna do it, so.
Just to advance, the bezel is Tiffany stamp. Don't grip on my hand. I know that I came with the slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you just do it, they pay me to show you I do it again.
Huh? Yeah, I'm in control of the block. Liar. You know how Tory get hot. You know. Might make this glitz go pop. Bang. The crib is over the top. It is. The whip is over the top. How? I thought about letting her go. I did. But I wasn't over the top.
Guys, thanks for watching. That concludes me and Billy's arm day workout. If you made it this far, we'd appreciate it if you like and subscribe for us. We'll catch you guys next time.